This is a Gen 4 Pajero, and as we all know, there's a bunch of rattles, which is always irritating. So I've done most of the dash rattles, but I've noticed that the center console, this big boy over here, does that quite a lot. And having a look underneath this bracket over here, which is extremely flimsy, which goes there, is the only thing which bolts this to the body, and it attaches to that as well. But I mean, that's fairly solid once it's bolted down there. But I mean, this little flimsy thing, and as we can see, it's already got a big crack in there. So I had enough of that, and that goes in the bottom of that. It's only attached by two little screws like that. So I quickly fabbed up probably that looks like 2 or 3 mil steel, and I welded some bolts through. And I'm going to attach that with washers and lock nuts, and that will now go there. And this is quite a lot heftier, quite a lot stronger, and that should sort out the rattle of this big boy over here. So yeah, if you've done the dash and you still got a struggle with your Pajero with a center console, that's a bit of a rattle box, especially with this top one, but that'll get some foam. But definitely this should remove some of that, because if you look at it, if you just punch it on the side here once it's in, you'll see that this moves around quite a lot, and I mean, that's quite a big source of rattle. So I reckon if you fab yourself up a stronger bracket, this is not done very neatly, but I mean, it's going to be out of sight, and it's way overkill, but that's a steel I had lying around. So yeah, that should sort out that rattle. Hope this is of use for some of you guys chasing down the rattles of these Pajeros.